According to the law of 20th September, 1792, Marie-Joseph Rose Tacher, born 23rd June, 1767 in Martinique, accepts as her husband Napoleon Bonaparte, born February 1768 in Ajaccio, Corsica. Do you consent?
Yes.
I do.
Do you consent?
Yes, I do.
I declare you united in marriage.
Let that good work make us a son.